This is usually one of the most entertaining events to watch. Last man standing is just as the name implies. Last rider to put a foot down, hit a cone, go out of the boundaries, or in the worst case scenario, strike another rider or their motor, is the winner and advances to the next round until there is only one rider left. If you enjoyed this video and would like to see more content like this, please like and subscribe. And as always, thanks for watching and ride safe, everyone.